Hey y'all, just finished making the sound glove for my honey's Jawa costume. Anyway, four sounds on each button, so 16 sounds total, and then the other glove goes on the top of that. So took one that I had gotten off of Etsy and modified it onto a different glove and moved the pads out to the fingers and stuff like that. Made the same thing for my Darth Vader and a few other costumes playing around with. Anyway, pretty cool. Cool beans.